What are we without memories? Is any of this real?
The mind can only endure so much, Nicholas.
Then again, maybe I'm the bad guy.
Don't be afraid. Just trust me.
Just remember, you wanted this.
I loved him. I did. Only the stars know. Only they see.
Nothing. It was purely for his amusement.
I don't believe you.
He used you. You, the girls. Nothing more than means to an end.
No. You're lying. They wouldn't do that to me. They're like my sisters.
Then their ambitions and his father's connections took precedent. If you lack trust, you can see for yourself. The hole in the wall. Take a look and see what your sisters have to say in your absence.
Hey, what's your rush?
Thread.
Thread?
That's what I said thread.
What the hell do you need thread for?
They got me doing patchwork in the main curtain.
Curtain?
I know, right? The whole theater's full of actresses and not one who can work a needle properly.
Never took you for much of a homemaker.
Never took you much for a repairman.
Hey, I suppose that thing got ripped anyway.
Not my problem. My only concern is stitching this thing together as fast as possible with enough time to throw back a few with Orhov after work. What's your evening look like?
Well, it looks like I'm throwing back a few with you and Orhov.
It is out. It seems your mistresses have wicked tongues.
How do we fix this?
Fortunately, they think you a fool. And only after your father's connection.
They can have whatever they want. I just can't lose faith. She's more than a romance to me.
Thank you. things you've been doing.
1 week, and we expect results sooner rather than later.
Please, not here.
My apologies, but it doesn't change anything. We need to understand how your work influences the minds of the subjects.
Look, I understand, but these massive equipment failures aren't exactly expediting this process.
There's nothing they can do about it. The building itself has thrown them onto the residents. It's causing system overloads across the board.
Well, let's just hope that we finish our work here before we lose any more Versatech.
Everything you need is behind the curtain. Tonight you can make them the stars they so desperately want to be. It's intermission. Rewrite their ending.
Thank you. have always remained loyal to the sisterhood. Let the sorority of the theater be my family, faith, hope, and love.
Tell me your name, and how many fingers do you see? Go ahead and follow my finger with your eyes. Now, what can you tell me about the incident? That's what authorities are still piecing together. From what I understand, arson may be to blame, but who really knows at this point? You sustained second and third degree burns to 54% of your body, requiring invasive reconstructive surgery and grafts to both your face and chest. At this point, your colleagues, as well as us, are still having a bit of trouble identifying just who you are.
Colleagues?
Two actresses, a few stagehands, and various employees of the theater. Now, miss, I need you to calm down, or I will have you sedated. Now, please, we need to understand who you are. Are you Faith?